Well, a local school corporation is set to move forward on a project that's been pretty controversial. The Clay Community School Board meets tomorrow evening. New synthetic turf at Northview High School is on the agenda. Board members will consider starting the advertising process for project bids. They expect the project to cost about $1 million. The board previously voted to use rainy day funds to cover that cost. They've been concerned the current field is in need of major repairs.